What's up, everybody? What's happening? Ricky Carruth here. Look, it's Saturday. I'm about to go meet a client and do a walkthrough on a property. I'm getting both sides of it, right? It's 535, getting both sides of it, 5%. And it's my buyer, it's my seller. Rock and roll, we're already under contract. The buyer's just coming down to do a little inspection. So super excited about that. Even though it's a Saturday, hey, right? Wouldn't you be excited about it? I'm sure you would be. But there's many, many, many Saturdays that I've showed property to buyers that never bought anything, still haven't bought anything to this day. They've still been getting my weekly emails, and maybe they'll do something at some point, but they haven't done anything up to this point, and I mean a lot of these buyers. So, you know, I want to talk about working 24/7. Tomorrow, Sunday, I have a listing appointment at 10:30, and I have an inspection to be at a real inspector with an inspector at 11. So this is going to cut into my family time. This is cutting into my weekend, right? So there's a lot going on here, and this is the life of a real estate agent. And it's definitely a con, right? Pros and cons. You got to think about, does the pros outweigh the cons? Absolutely. But I want to talk about both in my little series here and just kind of share with you, you know, the insides of my business, the behind the scenes of how I operate, right? This is my way to just give back to you some more raw content, unedited, and just kind of tell you like it is. So, you know, working 24/7 as a real estate agent is definitely a con. I did a video yesterday on time management. If you didn't see it, you need to go watch it. People loved it. And the biggest takeaway for me is that I don't worry. Okay, I don't worry about a lot of the things most people worry about. A lot of the stuff that you're worried about is not going to happen anyway. So there's no need in spending time worrying about it. You can spend that same time trying to figure out how to help more people. There are people right in front of you, right under your nose, that need your help. But you can't get to them because you're spending so much time worrying about everything else. Okay, same thing with working 24/7. A real estate agent's life, you must be somewhat of a master at finding the balance between your faith, your health, your wealth, right? And your love, your family, okay? So I'm very deeply involved in all aspects of my life, and I want to give 110% to each aspect. How do I do that? I do it by mentally shutting down one sector. Like when I'm done with real estate at 5 or 6 o'clock, I shut down. I'm done with that. I don't want to think about it. I'm not going to think about it. If I get a call late at night, chances are I'm not going to answer it. There's been many calls that I don't answer late at night, but there are some that I do call. Like if a deal's on the line, right? I'm going to get in there. I'm going to make that deal happen for sure. If it's something that I know can wait till the next day, absolutely I'm not going to answer, right? I don't jump right on stuff. Like if an inspection report comes through at 5 o'clock, I know I can handle that tomorrow. Some agents don't. Some agents stay up till 11 o'clock at night, 12 o'clock at night, right? Handling stuff. Now, when I was new in real estate, I worked 15, 16, 17, 18 hours a day, like a wild man. I was definitely up late at night doing my emails, trying to hack the system, right? Trying to hack to see how I could get to more people and help more people and get in front of more people. So I definitely don't fault you there at all. Okay, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that when you get to a certain place in your career, you have to find the balance between your faith, your wealth, your health, and your family, right? You have to, or it won't work. You won't be happy. So just be a master at shutting down, right? When you're at the gym, shut down, focus on you, focus on the gym. When you're in church, focus on the church. Don't be thinking about work, okay? When you're with your family, focus on your family. Your family is why you're doing this. You're doing this to provide for your family, right? So enjoy this process with your family, right? Laugh, cry, whatever. Watch movies, go on vacations, do what you need to do to create those memorable moments and share your life with them. Don't be distracted by worrying about what's going on with your work. Okay, so you know, it's kind of a downfall if you work 20, if you're a real estate agent because you're on call 24/7, not like a regular job where you clock out and you're done. But if you listen to what I'm saying and you learn how to control it, don't let it control you. If you learn how to control it, then you can actually live a happy life, even though you're on call and you have these problems in your business, so on and so forth. So I hope this video helps you a little bit, and I'm just gonna keep pumping out these videos and this content, and I'm hoping little by little I can just keep pecking away at you, and hopefully I can get you into a place mentally where you're more productive, you're more happy, you know, you're spending time with your family, you're getting more listings, you're doing more deals, you're helping more people, you're growing your database, and you get to accomplish whatever those huge goals that you're trying to accomplish are. So I love you guys. That's why I'm doing this. So if there's anything in the world I can do for you, hit me up. Answering all my DMs on Instagram, every single one of them. So hit me up there if you need anything whatsoever, and I'll talk to you guys soon.